all of me sisters, all of me brethren,
calling on
African redemption. To all of the Africans in a diaspora,
calling on
African redemption. All of the black men, all of the black women,
calling on African redemption.
As Marcus Garvey say, repatriation, African redemption. I'm wondering why Africa is so rich, Lord, while Africans are so poor in a mama land, Lord. We have to teach the youth our history so them could achieve our destiny. Them must be proud and confident when them speak about our continent. Ya no sé, if you know, keep our oil, Babylon gonna starve and boy. Them are bad losers, then tricks users. Them create war and finance war that claim to be the fireman, boy. See how them killing black people in America, never make them feel at home. All of me sisters, all of me brethren,
calling on
African redemption. To all of the Africans in a diaspora,
calling on
African redemption. All of the black men, all of the black women,
calling on African redemption.
As Marcus Garvey say, repatriation, African redemption. 'Cause I'm wondering why Africans not unite yet, while all over the whole world people try. Seems to be a game to be the masterful of this conspiracy. But the ghost, this president leading Africa like a fantasy, Lord. We are strong enough to build a powerful nation, and we are blessed enough by this younger generation. Our greatest present amongst all these creation. Tell me now, who could stop African redemption? The all of me sisters, all of me brethren,
calling on
African redemption. To all of the Africans in a diaspora,
calling on
African redemption. All of the black men, all of the black women,
calling on
African redemption. As Marcus Garvey say, repatriation, African redemption. Some say there must be sacrifice now. Act today for a better tomorrow. We are the chosen one for the next millennium. Them all need our gas and uranium. Empty spaces, beautiful places, all the species. We are spices. Dakar to Kingston, Accra to Boston. I'm on the rising stencil, straight from the world.